Last year in December 2018, we took the multi-channel magnetometer system MXB3 to Ohio to support an archaeological project from the Heartland Research Group prospecting fields around Perry County in Pennsylvania. The MXB3 is a vehicle-towed survey system using 16 gradiometer magnetometers spread on a 4-meter wide trailer. Combined with an RTK GPS, the operator is free to navigate in the field without following a specific pattern covering up to 20 hectares in a single day. At the end of the survey, all raw data going into the SENSYS software MAGNETO to generate a grayscale magnetic map of the surveyed area, revealing faintest structures and settlements to narrow down the spots for excavation work. The MXB3 is a professional, precise and flexible non-intrusive large area survey system for scientific, historical and geophysical field surveying.